What do you need?
A ride, but in a second.
Okay.
Let's go! Let's go!
What the hell?
That asshole was sleeping with my girlfriend!
You can't just punch a cop.
I know! Gotta have a getaway ready. Really appreciate it.
A little warning would be nice.
Oh, right, okay.
You're gonna pull this shit, you gotta learn to drive. Think about dumping that girlfriend too, alright?
Well, she's not exactly my girlfriend. I really like her though. She's got a nice smile. Dresses real nice.
You're not even dating her?
Not yet, man. You gotta be optimistic though.
Son of a bitch. Is she with that guy?
You mean like right now?
Come on.
We're Sun On Yi. Cops don't got anything on us.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks, Wei. Next time I need to hit a cop, I know who to call.
Wei. Hello, Lou Yao. I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Po,
congratulations.
My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu, I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing in and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where are you parked?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen.
Stay down, bitch!
Wow, it's got to be very
painful. What the hell?
Ah! of here. Cheek, he doesn't deserve this.
Winston. Winston!
Fuck!
Oh, shit. Peggy.
I need them here now!
Uncle Poe! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Poe! You're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
You look sort of... We gotta get you to a hospital. My uncle, he's hurt. We need a doctor, now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you going to take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you personally
police?
Responsible.
Oh, thank God.
I'll be clear.
Okay, okay.
Where's this guy?
Hot Shot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit!
Is anyone there?
What? Hello? Hello?
Can you tell me where you are?
What? He's dead! Ace is dead!
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us over and I'm bummed, man!
You'll be all right. Hang in there.
Yes?
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but Wei, I want him alive.
shut
up! You're having the police for me!
Shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.